Computer science is kind of like the last modern superpower. It's making computers do things. I make them talk to each other. I write code to solve problems using computers. You can do so many cool things with all sorts of different types of data.
When I was in seventh grade, I started programming my graphing calculator to speed up my math homework. I shared my programs with my classmates, and at that moment, I knew that I wanted to do computer science because it made things more efficient for me, and it also benefited others.
Some people have been able to match missing children with their parents across the world. You're making a difference through technology.
You can do anything with computer science.
We need more women in computer science to be more competitive in the global market.
Women and men think a little bit differently. We approach problems from different perspectives.
Women are more likely to use technology than men, and they're more likely to be early adopters of technology, and yet there's so few of them that are actually working on the technology and how it works.
Students should come to WSU for computer science because it's different. We teach the fundamentals really well. If you know how everything works below, if you really know the fundamentals, you can be a great programmer.
We have faculty with clear expertise in areas such as machine learning and high-performance computing and big data. I think that students that have an interest in these relevant areas will find the education that they need here.
And a lot of our students actually do internships after their junior year, and they're given offers after that internship. You know, the starting salaries range between, I believe, $90,000 and $120,000 per year. They're just clamoring for good students. If you really want to make a difference, go into computer science or engineering.
The people in computer science are oftentimes very normal. It's what you would consider to be your average college student.
Take, for example, for me, I was a pole vaulter for the WSU track and field team, and I code all the time.
Going into the field, I thought that there would be a lot of super smart, introverted people, but I found that more often than not, that's not the case.
Now I think geek is more just like the knowledge of a computer. Like, you just know what, you know, half the nation doesn't know how to do.
You don't have to be a genius to study computer science. Anybody who likes math or playing with puzzles or anything, I would just say, try taking a computer science class. Just give it a shot and see if you enjoy it.
You can really go anywhere with it. You can travel to probably any state and find a tech job somewhere where your skills will be needed. It kind of just like stacks up like after another. It's like great places to live, good salary, and then the people you work with are fantastic. I don't know if I've met a nicer group of people than computer science majors.
There's just a really good support group here. Being a part of the Cougar family is a really good feeling.